Hey, before I show you this video, I just got to do this disclaimer real quick for YouTube and whatever. I'm not telling you to do something dangerous or, you know, do something unsafe. You got to check with a doctor before you do this. Make sure you're healthy. Manic depressives, don't even think of it without, you know, major consultation first. But let me tell you something. If you want to get off these antidepressants, if you've been on them stuck for years, or you're in a black depression that just can't lift, and you've tried everything, if you haven't tried psilocybin, you got to try this. And I also want to say, you know, this particular one that I filmed, I've never filmed one before. I didn't really have the guts, to be honest, because it makes you look pretty nuts. This one was a lot of laughing and stuff, but they can be dark too, these ceremonies. You know, the first one I ever did, the first one a few years back that broke the depression was very dark. It was not like this at all, and it was dark. But it was what I needed at the time. And yeah, so basically that's about it. Let's do this. I'll show you the footage. I'm not crazy. Just wanted you to see this part first so you know I'm not some maniac. Anyways, I really hope, I'm just trying to get the word out. If you like this thing, I'm not making money on it. If you like it, spread it. If it's just for entertainment purposes, that's fine too. But please, just be careful. And all right, let's do it.
Sorry, I'll check in with you
in a minute.
I guess I just ought to keep this rolling the whole time. No, I was just saying to myself in the mirror. Sorry, fuck the dark side. Fuck the dark side. Go fuck yourself. Dry. Dry. Is this what we can expect till the next perforation, or what? I'm confused. What are we looking at? When's the next perforation? In not only history, but in our psyche. Yeah, so this thing's probably almost over pretty soon. I don't know, it's 1:35 or something. Just had a huge laughing fit downstairs. Those are really hard to hold back.
Sorry, I'll check in.
Do you not understand how hard these are to do? Every time. Oh shit! See, it's almost happening again. Every time I hit record, I go into a laughing fit. I've got very important shit to say, observations, meaningful stuff. They won't let me say it. They're just not going to let it out. And I understand that. I get it. You know, I've approached them many times before about it. I guess if I really think about it, it's always no. Yeah, they always say no. But I can share with you the fire, maybe, without laughing. Here, ready? Pretty? Pretty vacant. I've never laughed so much in my life. No, I swear to God, literally. I've never laughed. Oh, like I'm like snot pouring and the whole bit. I've been laughing for like, I don't know, 3 hours. Every time I want to share something important, they make me laugh. They know how to do this. They've done this. Well, it's an old game of ours, I guess. They show me shit and then I can't talk about it. Thanks, guys. Thanks. How do I even know when this thing's recording? See what I mean? I just had something important to share. Oh my God, they're terrible. They just won't let it go, man. Let it go. Let me talk about it. You fucks. Ah, they're very cunning. The way they do things. Yeah, they just... I'm not gonna let it out, I guess. I mean... You gotta come here yourself, I guess, to see it. Is really the message. I got that. Yeah, you gotta come here yourself, I guess, to, understand. And then be prepared to not be able to talk about it, though, after, because they don't let you. they got their funny ways of stopping you, but they'll put a stop to it quick. It's not that it's insider information, it's a private club? No, that sounds bad. I don't know. It's free to anyone, at any time. You can go download this app, so to speak. To reset your brain. Does a pretty good job. Anyways. Boring. I'm talking about it like it's past tense, but it's still happening. I'll be so embarrassed when I see these later. I don't care. I know how my hair looks. I know how my fucking eyes look. I look like the fucking second coming. We're still waiting for the second coming out here. Waiting for the promise song too. Remember that one? I think I look like when Harry met Sally. No, when what's his name, man? The original guy from fucking with the. See, they're not. I was going somewhere with that. They're not going to let it out, even though it's a very mild, minor reference to something. I look terrible. They'll let you, Oh, shit. Okay, stop. They'll let you, drink from the proverbial well, right? But only so much. And, they're in control. Don't ever fucking deny that. They're in control. you're nothing. But it's okay. It's good. It's part of it. I don't know which way's up right now. I'm kidding. Well, not really. This one, she's a fucking liar. Her face shows it, and her voice says it. End of fucking discussion. She's a liar. You fucking tricksters. Except I know how to outwit you. I know. That's why you don't like it. Well, you like it. You like it, but you don't really like it. No, no, no. You're not going to do it to me again.
Oh, shit, you fuckers. You're doing it again.
Oh, my God. They always do it through the flames. That's their old tried, tested, true trick. It's such bullshit. Except it's not bullshit because it always works. I just also had to comment that at some point there was a... What was it?
Oh, shit.
It had a cat head. But it was, the body was, I don't know, very long. And it was puking stuff.
It was
puking the, all the bad shit out. And, I don't know, I guess I liked it or something.
That's it. There's no story.
By the way, this is how they wear me out. This is not the first time. They use their stupid tricks, right? And they always work. And then I've been laughing for 4 hours, so I'm like, my abdomen is literally wants to cave in right now. Like, you talk about abs. You talk about an ab workout. Oh, my God. Don't join this clan I'm in with this group. I promise you, you've never laughed that hard in your whole fucking life. It's very healing. But it's tiring. Obviously, I look worn out as fuck. I know. Doesn't matter.
See ya.
I wish you could hear what I'm hearing right now. It's a 64 gigahertz sine wave. Four hertz, baby. Doubled is 128. And then 128 times 2 is the Earth frequency, 363. Anyways, it doesn't matter. Why? Why can't we have it all the time? We're downloaded into the Akashic record, whatever you want to call it, the old wisdom. It's consciousness. It's not really wisdom, is not the word for it, but we can't have it all the time. As humans, as part of our daytime experience, it's just too much, I guess. It was a lot. I mean, I'm lying on a rug in front of a fire, and I'm fucking tired. Like, I'm really tired. I was laughing for 4 or 5 hours. Like, every time I tried to describe one of the downloads, I'll call them, of information, they would make me laugh using the fire. Fucking, they're funny. They're funny. That's all I can say is they're. This is what they are. Oh boy, when she ends quick. Door is closing. We had our party time, we had our download. I saw the puking cat thing that was getting rid of all the old shit, which is me, right? Puking out the stuff, it's good. Through laughter, through the belly, through my belly. And my friends here knew what I needed. Through the fire, they made me laugh. They still wouldn't let me tell what I learned. Fuckers. They're fuckers. And I won't be able to access it once the door's basically closing now. I won't be able to access it in about 20 minutes. Done. Back to fucking, you know, planet Earth. Gotta take the garbage out. Fucking pick up the newspaper on the driveway. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's that fast. From what you saw, the insanity. It's not insanity. I shouldn't call it insanity. It's the laughter, just the release, right? From that to this, it's sometimes a soft landing, but sometimes, I don't know, I feel that they're going to take me on a couple more trips. It ain't over yet, but it's pretty much over. Nothing. Yeah, they're closing the door real quick. I'm listening to that tone right now. It's 64 hertz. 64,000 times a second. It's a sine wave that's resonating. What was I gonna say? Fuck you. See, they're still not done with me yet. Oh, Lord. Oh, yeah. It's like the end of Close Encounters. Remember the movie when they're listening to the tones and you can tell by the music, right? The keyboard player, and then it gets all excited in the middle, and then at the end it's like back to boop, 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 boop. No, come on, let's think of it. Da 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 da. How did it Oh, they beat me to the ground, man. This is what they want. It's okay. I'm so tired, man. Oh my God. Finally, I think they're giving me a break. But, oh shit, maybe not. Like, I can't even see. I'm listening to a sine wave right now that's so low. It's basically almost below the threshold of human hearing. Okay, so we're at 46 hertz, right? 35 hertz I can still hear, but it's getting weird. Well, through these headphones anyways. I can still hear 30 hertz. Yeah, 20 hertz, it's gone. So basically, 20 hertz is my lower threshold. Anything below 20, these headphones aren't reproducing it, or my fucking ears can't hear it. That's debatable. And the app, too. So there's like three things. Anyways, interesting. I don't know if anyone's written anything about 24 hertz in the way of punishment or something, because this could be punishment. I can hear it, but it's brutal, depending on what volume it's at. But it's wow. I think this would make a person insane in less than 12 hours, possibly. Holy.
Yeah, so it's 4:24. I did this at 10:15. It's been 6.5 hours of just constant laughing to the point of, like, my abs are really fucking sore. 6 hours of, like, hysteria. Hysterical type shit. Oh yeah, here's the cat. You want to know what happened? Can't explain it. There's no words for it. But if you want to know what happened, the laughter was the was me releasing shit from the old trouble, the old pain. And well, here's the cat. So if you want to know what happened, Ask the cat. The cat knows.
Wow. Okay. So this is the next day after the ceremony. Like I said before, I'm not trying to promote anything, any activity that's someone's not ready for, any kind of substance. If you made it along for the journey with me, thank you. I hope you got something out of the ride. I know I did, and I don't expect anyone to get what I was getting during that insanity, so to speak. But I don't make any money from this video or anything like that. It's not monetized, so I don't know. If you like it. Pass it along, share it, I don't know. It's really to bring awareness to a very special medicine that's available to us. I would say that I got over 2 years worth of professional therapy in about 6.5 hours. Like, literally. You can't even buy that shit. So, anyways. Yeah. Thanks for coming along for the ride, and take care.
Last thing I want to say, I promise, but about psilocybin. Oh, man. Like, do you think Pfizer wants you to find out about this? I keep wondering, why has this drug been, not drug. See, I'm fucking brainwashed. Like everyone else. Why does this medicine Why is it not widely used? Like, it's ridiculous. It costs almost nothing. It costs nothing, basically. And I just couldn't come up with it. But there's two things, and I wrote some of this in the description, but there's two things that make this happen. First of all, big drug, big pharma, right? I mean, there's no money to be made on this. They don't want you to know about this. You know how much money they make selling the antidepressants? And number two, it's been incorrectly grouped in with illicit, like bad drugs, like cocaine, heroin. Those are all man-made derivations, or whatever you want to call it. You know, coca leaves don't hurt you. In fact, they're great for you. Millions of people chew them for energy. They're like coffee. But if you fuck with it, you get cocaine, right? That's where man comes in. We always fuck with it. Same with poppies, right? You know, a little bit of opium scraped off of a poppy. It's got its uses, and it's not, you know, it's bad, but it's, now we turn it into heroin. Anyways, all I want to say is, man, I don't want to promise you anything, but you got to try this if you're depressed and it's been years and you're stuck on antidepressants. You got to try this. You got to try this. Anyways, whatever you do, good luck. I'm not telling you to do something dangerous, but look into this, man.